This video news segment is sponsored by Cox Business.
Hello, and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. Stocks dropped today on renewed concerns about Greece's ability to pay its debt. In early afternoon trading, the Dow fell 63 points, the Nasdaq dropped 22, and the S&P 500 lost 7 points. Oil prices tumbled today as the dollar gained value. Benchmark crude for April delivery dropped $2 to $80.20 a barrel. Locally, gas prices rose slightly during the past week. According to the Automobile Club, the average price of regular gasoline in San Diego is $3.08 a gallon, which is a penny more than last week's price and 15 cents above last month. In local news, Demedica Cell Technology has filed an investigative new drug application with federal regulators for a clinical trial of bone marrow-derived human stem cells as a treatment for stroke. For complete coverage of these stories and more, please check back here throughout the day. I'm Monica Unhold, and thanks for clicking.
This is Cox Business TV.
We've been improving the health and well-being of our community since 1969. Your state-of-the-art network continues to exceed the growing needs of San Ysidro Health Center.